Welcome back after break. Kashyap Devra has always believed in disruptive innovation. And with Chowpatty Bazaar, this computer science graduate from IIT Bombay has gone a step ahead and just completely changed the way people buy and sell goods in their neighborhood. Actually, Chowpatty Bazaar is a phone classified service for the urban aspirers and also the unorganized retailers, and first of its kind ever in the country. Take a look.
Chowpatty Bazaar, the name might not yet ring a bell. It is slowly creating a niche in the marketing arena in Mumbai and abroad. It is a phone classified service for the urban aspirers and unorganized retailers, the first of its kind in India. The man behind this innovative idea is the young entrepreneur Kashyap Devra, a computer science graduate from IIT Mumbai.
Hi, I'm Kashyap Devra. I'm a computer science graduate from IIT Bombay in Powai. I've spent majority of my life in Mumbai. I'm a Mumbaikar. I've spent majority of my career in the San Francisco Bay Area. I was in the Silicon Valley for 7 years in the United States. I moved back to India a year ago to start a company called Chowpatty. Chowpatty Bazaar is a phone service where buyers and sellers can connect with each other. If you're looking for great deals on computers, televisions, mobile phones, bikes, anything for that matter, you call a number called 922-222-1947, and we will directly connect you with owners and small dealers for those items. The way this idea came about was, in India, when we are looking for good deals, we usually ask our friends, or we go to the local store, or we ask a local expert. And it's all primarily through word of mouth, through the local network and friends of friends. And now everybody has a phone. So we thought Chowpatty Bazaar could actually be that friend who you could ask about all the great deals in your locality.
Kashyap always believed in disruptive innovation and has gone ahead and changed the way people buy and sell goods in their neighborhood.
When you work for large companies, you're probably solving solved problems. You're taking solved problems and you're solving them better. Sustained innovation. When you are starting a company or you're working for a small company or a startup, you are probably solving unsolved problems, problems that have not been solved so far and are not likely to be solved by a larger company. So that is disruptive innovation. So as an entrepreneur, you are solving problems that have been unsolved so far and doing disruptive innovation as a result of that. And that, to my mind, is true wealth creation. True wealth creation, true employment creation, true value creation happens when you're solving a large unsolved problem. I think George Bernard Shaw said, all the progress happens because of the unreasonable man. If you're a reasonable man, you're probably not going to take the risk of taking an unsolved problem and trying to solve it. But progress happens when you become unreasonable and you try to solve something that has not been solved ever before. And that's when true wealth creation and value creation happens. When youngsters graduate, they're actually under a lot of pressure. Pressure from their family, pressure from their peer group, pressure from their would-be father-in-laws. And they want to pick the safe options. And professionally, a good career choice is something that pays a lot, or something that gives a good job title, or something that is in a market which is very trendy and sexy at that time. And what's not good about this is the graduates end up being trailing indicators of market opportunity. So for example, a lot of students from IIT Bombay who are engineers joined a lot of these finance back office type jobs by big name brands worldwide doing back office work, but who get paid quite a bit. And they made career choices to go join these finance companies. And because of the downturn, especially in the financial markets, especially in the American financial banks and investment banks, they are on the receiving end of a lot of layoffs, etc. And they're very disillusioned about career and where they went wrong, why did they not pick the right choice, and so on. So all I can tell youngsters is, don't follow market trends, follow your heart, answer the question to what is it you want to do. You are in the beginning of your career, which is probably a 30, 40 year time frame. So it's very important to pick the right direction. Don't get bogged down by a few extra lakhs here and there of salary, what the job title is. You're just starting out in your career. So first answer the question, what do you want to do? And go find the best opportunity for what you want to do. Don't chase opportunities that are available right now, because that will change very quickly.
After doing business across 3 continents and 10 countries as part of engineering, marketing, and sales teams, both as founder and an employee, Kashyap finally settled in his own soil to create value-based opportunities for himself and others.
My wife and I were in the US for many, many years, and we had a very good life in the US. Moving back to India was a big hit on the lifestyle. And in India, you have to deal with a lot of daily struggles in your life. And I was very fortunate to have a very supportive wife to help me with building a new company back in India in a new environment. The hardest part about building a company, I think in any company, anywhere in the world, is to build the team. Because the business will change, the ideas will change, everything around you will change. But what remains constant is the people, the team. So I was very, the hardest part in the business was to actually build the right team, put people in the right places, and then get out of their way. And I was very fortunate to have friends and colleagues from my past life come and join me in taking this idea forward.
And it's time for a very short break right now. When we come back, we'll continue with the story of Kashyap Devra, who is the CEO of Chowpatty Bazaar. More about it coming up. Well, you keep watching Yuva Bharat and come right back.
You are Bharat.